Number 4270 was built at Swindon in 1919 and withdrawn in 1962, making its last short journey from Cardiff East Dock to the Barry Scrapyard in South Wales. Restoration started at Tottingham in mid-2003. With the restoration complete in 2013, 4270 is now a regular performer on this line. We now leave Cheltenham Station for the 14-mile journey to Broadway, a small village in the Cotswolds. Next stop is Gotheringtown Station. A short stop at Winchcombe Station for some liquid refreshment for the locomotive and for ourselves. finally arrive at Broadway. This is a 6023 King Edward II. This locomotive is built at Swindon's GWR works in June 1930. It was designed to be the most powerful passenger locomotive in the country and was restricted to the main lines from London to Birmingham, Bristol and Plymouth. We now leave Broadway for the return trip to Cheltenham Racecourse. Thank you.